All set and waiting for the players to make their entrance. No place for the faint-hearted. I'm John Champion, and sitting alongside me up here in our lofty perch in the commentary box is Jim Beglin.
Hi, John. It's brilliant to be here with this fantastic atmosphere. I think we're in for a treat.
Everyone, please welcome our players.
The wide players can be the most attacking and sometimes a pair of extra fullbacks.
Where on paper there could only be one winner. But the beauty of this game is that it isn't played on paper, it's played on a pitch. And as long as that's the case, anything is possible. Has possession back. Plays it to the touchline. In towards the middle. Intercepts the pass. No, couldn't quite break through that. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, and the vision to get it through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
It was well positioned, just what they needed. It's played into space. And that ball picked up by the keeper. Decisive pass that. He's won the foul and a free kick's been given. To start with, but things quickly went awry. Forward it goes. It's a loose ball, too long. Great build-up. Is he about the out?
much power with his header.
An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous. He's on his way. Over to the right. Now the chance. The referee has given a corner kick. They've got it away. And they've reclaimed it. Crosses it into the possibility for a shot. Not this time. Long way off that. Utilizes the ball out wide.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Good pass through. Caught offside that time. Kicks it a long way.
Good through ball.
Now shalt not pass, seems to be the message. Making his way forward. Offside's been given, not much in that. Hit long by the keeper. He's free through the middle. Nice bit of trickery. A chance. Booted away. He's been brought down, but any attempt. And a strike from distance. Counter is on, and they have a man advantage. That will be a goal kick. Crosses it, and the keeper has claimed it. A rasping drive!
Pops it forward.
Oh, well played, very alert there. Space on the flank. Out of the way. Looking to exploit the space. Now there's a chance to counter. Takes a shot. Oh, delightful, but no goal in the end.
Well, he generated the power and let the ball take on a mind of its own after that. Had it exactly where they wanted him there, didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes much lesser issue.
It's been launched forward. Knocks it through. Who can latch onto that? And he'll shoot here. He It is good to see a forward tracking back and defending like that from time to time.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily...
Skillfully hit! And they escape imminent danger.
Two added minutes has been indicated.
Well, Frost didn't get any further than the defender. That's out for a corner. Talk about being under pressure. Moved away in a fairly no-nonsense fashion. Knocks it through.
Oh, it's such a close call, but it looks as if the assistant got that one spot on.
Excitement to come in the next 45 minutes. The scoreline at the moment, 1-0. Jim, tell me what's caught your eye so far. I'm John Champion, and sitting alongside me up here in our lofty perch in the commentary box is Jim Regnan.
Everyone, John, please welcome to the field. This one,
he got back very well there. It was good defending.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence.
He's caught him there. Options available from here.
He could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead...
Tries again! Oh, that's superb!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
He's a predator, all right. He shoots there! Oh, good challenge, and he's got it back.
I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much.
It's one-on-one, driven in, it's in, and they've come back in style. And that is a perfect finish to a perfect move. The referee brings the game to a close.
One for a while, and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the... Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
It's one! They've scored!
That's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up...
Number 7. Number 11.
That looks a foul.
Substitution, yep, referee's given it.
He's shaping up to have a crack from here. Going for goal! Oh, it's a beauty! A finish of true class! They are right back in business! So, not long left in this now. So, after three defeats in a row, just a few moments separate them now. He's had a shot! The through ball has a hit. They've scored, and the comeback is complete.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
It's a goal.
That is that. What a match! What a.
Please welcome our lads to the field.
this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen this is the ball. Quick chance! And he's found the net! Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch. Loose and the chase is on. And that really is the... Corners, you like, and they're running away with it! And dispatched with certainty. Real chance to break. Really good feet. In disappointment, defeat, and back to the drawing board.
It's Jim Beglin.
Hello, John. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Everyone, please.
Can he find it? Drives it in. It's in.
Simply wasn't going to decline an invitation like that. Who knows?
Back very well there, it's good defending.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the footballer.
On his own, and he'll shoot here.
Who knows what might have happened if we had just another 5 minutes.
In the end, they were desperately hanging.
What a brilliant atmosphere we've got in this stadium today. I mean, both sets of players...
Everyone, please welcome our players to the field.
Space on the flank, could be a chance now. Strikes it. Cuts out what was really a sloppy pass. Played through. Goal in sight. Whacks it. Oh, that's a goal to remember forever. That was a teasing finish.
And he's replaced by number
8. Oh, that's delightful. Opportunity for a goal. Planned meticulously and finished with great aplomb. That really was quite... And it's a really well-taken goal. He went flying in there.
Well, they're not been troubled too much at the back, so they can play on the front foot, but losing possession still presents danger.
Shoots here, and he makes absolutely no mistake. That should do it for them. He's a predator, all right.
That's a terrible mix-up at the back, but it's great awareness.
Simply magnificent performance by the players here who pitted.
Hello, everyone. I hope you're looking forward to it as much as I am. This could be a real cracker.
Everyone, please welcome our players.
Difficult to choose between these two sides. Not many chances as yet. Driven in. It's a much smaller chance. He's delivered all right. Just didn't deal with it, and his team has paid the price. Played into space nicely. He gets his shot away. Dangerous. shot. A fine reaction save. And he'll shoot here. He's not taking any risks there. He decides to shoot. He makes absolutely no mistake. It's level. Just moments ago, they're on the ropes. And now there's renewed hope.
Margins of success and failure in this game are so close.
Get the shot away here. Oh, that's superb. And with that, the comeback's complete. A very classy.
I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Over the top. He takes the opportunity to shoot. There it is. What a game this has turned into. He was never going to decline an invitation like that. Down the middle it goes. He's here. He's bursting forward. Shouts from the fans, but I think that was more in hope than expectation. Looking to exploit the space. No, it's been cut out. And he's got away. Oh, strikes it. Put this down as a tactical victory. They adapted so well.
Just faces hoping it will all somehow stay away, but I have to tell you that we are told is an extremely unlikely scenario. Chance! I thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. You know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that. And it's played forward. And the finish! And yes, it's there! Well, we're back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it will happen. It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just...
coming on to replace
goes
him.
Goes for goal! Chance! Got up shapes to shoot! And he just whacks it away. He's tried one! Oh, extraordinary. He's a clever... has a pop! It's come back out! Can he shoot? Hit long and direct. It's played forward. A great ball and a shot. It's in. And the game is well and truly turned on its head. Now looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive. So nothing between them after all of that, and you can't really argue with much of the last few days. Stride at the moment, the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. He's been forward quickly. He's there to receive it. Big chance! He's delivered all right! It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up.
He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again.
Chip through, and the shot! It's in! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Sorted that out.
Has he picked him out? He's gone away. He's gone for it! Cleared.
own accuracy. It looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Has a hit! Yes!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the track.
It's a decent ball. And he's through and all alone! Oh, shooting chance! Dicks one in. Last ditch defending. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Look, has a pop! They are rampant! And the lead is extended still further. They're looking back. Pulls it out of harm's way. Out to the right. Can he find a finish now? Oh, that real chance! They've scored! It is no contest! It is a landslide! That was a give out of themselves. Has a goal! Managed to get it away. And it's played forward, over to the left.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they just look. Has a pop! And in it goes! Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already. Breaks on here. Forward it goes. Oh, it has a hit! It's in! Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul. And the counter is on. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance.
There will be
Hits
five
one!
Minutes.
Sticks it away! And still they continue with the onslaught. Demolition, destruction, annihilation.
The second half kicks off then.
Well, it's been tight, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Who can latch onto that? Oh, lovely feet. There's a possibility here for a shot. Puts it away. Have done it. They're back on level terms. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it and... That was a good example. Great contact. The keeper had very little chance.
Thanks, dude. After 48 minutes is number 8, Ward Prowse.
The game restarts with the scores level again.
Yeah, in a game like this, every chance is vital, but they're back on level terms.
Losing his footing, whistle's gone, I think for a foul.
Well, it's a bit far out, but you never know, he might just make something of this.
And he's taking it on! Really good try, but no goal.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
This is a promising run. It's an opportunity.
Well, with this guy and the talent he's got, you know he's probably going to try his luck from there, but that really didn't really get right at all.
Switch his play to the other side. Good strength from him there.
Yeah, he's an elusive customer. He can get between the lines and behind them, so he must be more closely marshaled like that.
Crosses it. Up for that one.
The attendance for this match
in the end, that was great.
Like blue, but he got his effort away. It wasn't quite enough, though.
Substitution on the field.
Plenty of activity down by the touchline.
Number 25. Substitutions taking place.
Looking to exploit the space. He's looking for options. Shoots. Oh, a decent effort. Line. Looks like we're going to get a substitution. That's going to go a long way. Penalty! There it is! That could well turn out to be the winner they've been looking for. Hard to find a word befitting a moment like that, but how about tremendous?
Just knew instinctively where the ball was going to end up. That's clearly been worked on the training ground. The understanding is pretty exceptional between them. It was beautifully hooked.
After 64 minutes is number 18, Bruno Fernandes.
They now lead by one goal.
Long ball forward.
Some dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene. Forward it goes. Oh, that's clever.
Good stuff, John. I like what I'm seeing.
I don't really have the luxury of avoiding risks at this stage, Jim.
It has to be done.
Has it back now. Strikes it. Hits the ball.
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
And he's done it! It's a goal, thanks to... After 69 minutes is... Number 9. Goal!
There's plenty of activity down by the touchline. Looks like we're going to get a substitution.
Substitution on the field.
Number it's all 10. Square again.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant.
The ball's over the line and it's a corner. It away. Plays it long. Played towards the right side. crosses to the centre. They're frustrated as the ball team gets intercepted. Now! Forward it goes.
I think the key for this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that.
And crosses. Definitely a foul. Playing it through, he shoots there, opportunity missed.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that because he should have put them ahead.
His play to the other side, sends it to the back to Nodit, and he couldn't put it away. Now there's a platform for a counter-attack.
Well, at the team's level now, possession is everything for him. He can't keep giving it away.
Gone for the lob. Maybe his technique a little lacking there.
Yeah, and he certainly kept the keeper guessing with the lob.
Plays the ball in. He gets it away. Plays it to his right. No, the defence alerts and picked out the danger.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity for a late steal here.
And harried here.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last.
He's one-on-one with the keeper. Can he put it away? Whacks it. Oh, that's majestic! Oh, would you believe it? A moment that demanded composure, and that's what he produced.
Considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up, but it was both careless and costly from the outset.
Praise to both sides, I reckon, for their never-say-die attitude throughout.